worked with Coldwell banker Roth Wehrly Graber for 15 years. I started my career in Tulsa, Oklahoma in 1982 and moved to Fort Wayne, Indiana in 1985. My husband Mike and I have worked as a team in the business. We've even brought in some of our children in the real estate industry. Through all the changes, our customers are still our top priority.